Y'all see him? That's our number one fan right here. Get that shit, bro.
That's the word, man.
LaJay Jones, Barton County.
In junior college and in basketball in general, to get kids to buy into a system and not worry about just scoring the basketball, that's really hard to do. And, you know, they weren't worried about the MVPs or the, you know, first team all conference, things like that. They just wanted to win, and if they could do that, they felt good about what they were doing. And so the fact that they bought in and stayed together, I'm just super proud about that.